since I had a change. Always a watch out, lighter to the gasoline. Oh, couldn't hold me. I should drove right out of a magazine. Oh my gosh, I never seen something so bright like this.
Hi, I actually just got a call from you guys. I think your manager might have called me because I came in for an interview. I'm just calling back.
Get away,
fade it, but
it's
so cursed.
Like we bring you back to the
70s. Where are we going? I don't know. I figure out where this guy's going. Where's that guy going?
Beautiful.
Just gonna.
Is it on?
I think so. Yeah.
Haven't been in my regimen.
Nick, what was that call and good smoke?
What? Black Miles?
Alright, what's it doing?
I'm Johnny Knoxville. This is Jackass. What's up, boy? This is my cannon power shot. King of the Tribal Shuffle.
We had insomnia cookies. We're trying to get food. Trying to get the goods. Hang on.
What an El Segundo. Tell me what you know about a cookie ice cream sandwich.
Vlog doesn't care. Shut the fuck up.
Don't let him fool you.
Keep there we go.
You want to see the 20?
You know this kid got some, has no appendix right now?
And he has a monster.
He fucking ripped it out.
You got it?
That's her!
We're doing pranks in the hood. Let's get it.
Let's go suck some dick.
Alright.
We're fucking pranking.
Ready?
It's a prank, relax.
To find our victim.
It's a social experiment.
What? I mean ice cream with my fingers.
Nick, you don't look too excited.
It's a rose, sunshine.
Uh-oh, he's creeping out.
What's up, John? Everything okay?
Oh my god, bro. Bro, why are you wearing those?
I like me. My kids like me. My friends like me. Because I'm the real article. What you see is what you get.
To see if it works the way slow people use it.
Yeah,
guys, look at me!
Oh. Awkward.
The fuck?
That's the middle part.
Kiss cam!
It's like at a wedding.
Yo, what's up, G-Eazy?
So what's up, dude? I'll drink this.
Thank you. Yo, what's up, young Cheryl? This is what very, very good consent looks like.
Do you know what the definition of clickbait is?
Yes. It's titles people, that attract people.
No, it's people who jerk off to the 2006 classic.
I would have never guessed.
All right, we're going to be going door to door here at Bay State College, asking people questions, very sincere, deep, meaningful questions. So let's get started. Here we are at Steve's room. Let's go in. Hey, Nick, nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Do you mind if we ask you some questions?
Go right ahead.
Okay, let's go. Question number one, why does it smell like pot in here?
I just smoked a fucking joint.
Fact or crap? You said you would foster Hitler if he was reincarnated.
Fact.
Truth or dare? Go fuck yourself.
Truth?
It says here in my notes, you admit that not only were you involved in Hurricane Sandy, but you deleted all of his emails as well. Do you care to respond?
What emails?
How is that beer?
Pretty stale.
17% of 18 people. You know what's
mine? Fuck this. Fuck this shitty show. Fuck my writers. My ghostwriters suck and it makes me look bad, so fuck them.
What's up, you spunk monkeys? We're going to 7-Eleven. Woo!
What's it like?
Who's playing tonight?
My dying breath, I'll still tell you, it's 25 a gram.
25 a gram.
Hey!
Hey!
How you doing?
Are you my butt plug?
What's up? Didn't see you there. Come on in, MTV Cribs. I can show you around. What's up, MTV Cribs?
What?
This is it. This is the place.
You need to get in a shot, guys.
We got everything. We got these decorations.
Alright, so we are at the hospital in my town because Seamus just slashed his hand open. So I just dropped him and Sarah and Nick off. So we're gonna go inside and I'll see how he's doing.
Yeah, hey.
So tell us what just happened.
I was just playing some drums, you know, and Seamus started moshing because, you know, I was playing some heavy drums. And sure enough, he starts moshing, hits his hand off of a piece of metal in my ceiling, which obviously slices his hand open. So now we're in the hospital, a lot of blood, just bad.
Gotta really situation. Give it to Sarah, though, for holding it down.
Yeah.
I guess you could say, what could you say, John?
I guess you could say it wasn't metal enough. What's happened?
Allergy, please call 3620.
So what's up, Seamus?
Nothing else.
Seamus just,
discharge, you know.
Just got out of the
hospital. Chronic masturbation, you know? Doing too much.
And...
got 8 stitches, you know?
Got 8 stitches on that cut.
That's kind of being too hardcore, you know?
I can't show you, but do you want a picture of the cut in the video?
Yeah,
all right. So we'll throw a pic right here of the actual cut.
Okay.
But tell us what happened.
You know, I was being the hardcore kid I am. Slashed my hand on a piece of metal in the ceiling.
Sure, yeah.
Happens. Started pouring blood all over my friends' house.
You ever dream? Wanna be you? Me? Wanna be everything?
doing?
How's all? Even Handy helps out.
Dude.
Just got to LA.
Shout out Commonwealth band.
Put in between the bottles.
YouTube.
What do you need? Have some laundry to put in between the bottles.
Only fucking with the essentials.
So we were on vacation in Brooklyn, and I smoked like two nights in a row. The first night I didn't get high. Talking about drugs. But then the second night I was like out of my body. Like I was like freaking out. I had to just chill out and like listen to music. Cause I like kept blacking out and then just would wait, like just wake up and be somewhere different.
Shit.
Bro, thought we
were
like this. You want my full Welco? It's an energy drink.
Good clip. You made me laugh, dude.
Wow, perfect song, huh?
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m., summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that. Tell me what you know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Massage.
How you doing?
I'm alright.
Yeah?
I'm alright.
How's Commonwealth doing these days?
Commonwealth is a new big thing.
Hey,
just wait on it.
Have another song idea, by the way.
Don't sleep.
Commonwealth is the new big thing. Just wait on it.
It's the new big thing. Just wait on it.
Fucking hate them.
Say that again.
Hate Commonwealth.
You hate them?
They're a bunch of fucking no good pussies.
It's good.
Do you know any fancy songs?
Of course. Of course.
I'm using
it right now. Okay. So let's just enjoy
them.
Let him try
some. Yeah, I really would like some.
I'm chilling.
You comfortable?
I'm very comfortable right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's up, Nick?
What's up, Johnny?
Nothing?
I don't believe in belts.
Nothing?
This is how a porn starts, you know that? What's up, everybody? It's fucking PewDiePie. And we're gonna suck each other's dicks in the hood. This right here is what non-consensual sex looks like, because this girl doesn't even know this guy. This guy was just like from a party. He was like, what's up, yo? Wanna come back to my place? Here I am. Here I am. I'm babysitting them.
I'm a hatchling and flashing.
Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors, nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow.